Now just one more. And oh boy! This'll be fun. This. Alright, the entry. My hands are all sweaty. Alright, here we are again. I am not going for those Mumbo tokens right now. Doesn't help that the camera angles are terrible. Ah! I did not mean to do that! I hate that level! Alright, over there, let's get an extra life. At least if I keep doing that, I don't have to keep... Alright, here we go. That's one. Whoa, okay. Let me try this. Whoa, that worked. Okay, that's the best way to do it. Just jump like that because you go quicker. Let's collect these notes now. There's notes over there, You know what? I'm just gonna get the Jiggie first, and then worry about the notes later. Not even gonna get those right now. Alright, because that one's more annoying to get through. I haven't even had to do the hard part yet. All right. another time. Okay, good. Just be patient. Alright, now, after you hit both of these, both propellers will stop. And now you have 65 seconds to make it back, but if you rush, that will happen. And now we have to do all that again. This is why this level is so hated. How much time have I spent on that world? I want to see. Alright. So, half an hour on Mumbo's Mountain. Almost an hour on Treasure Trove Cove. Alright, about an hour on Clanker's Cavern. Less than- alright. Okay, so I haven't even beaten Rusty Bucket Bay, and I've spent as much time in that world as all the others. Alright, one more time. I'm having good faith. Hang on, let's wait for it. Let's do it while it's moving. That way... while that's doing that. Okay, not doing too bad. We just have to hurry now. We have to hurry, we only have a few seconds. Can we do this tonight? Oh, oh here. Alright, we're not doing too hot. Only a few seconds. Come on. Come on, no. I'm right there, I'm right there. Got it! Yes! That's the hardest thing in the game, and I got it! I don't care if I just died there. I'll have to go back in there, but... at least I got the Jiggie. Now we have to collect all the notes. What the? Oh! Hey, one of the honeycomb pieces was in here. Nice. That's already in. All right. Well, good thing we found that. I guess failing all these times was a help. Oh, phew! Okay. Oh, that was close. Alright, let's try doing this now. Oh! Alright, now it's gonna get across there. Notes. was too close. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be... this is gonna be annoying. Oh, jeez. I'm still nervous, because I've died here before. Yes! I made it out of there! Now, all I have to do is collect the notes everywhere else in this stupid level. Okay, let's collect the notes everywhere. Alright, good. Now I just have to not die, or the game just has to not crash. And I don't have to go in there ever again. go. There's a spot in here. I hope the last few notes are in here. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. 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 Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay, good. There's our honeycomb piece. Oh, I think we have to use the, use this. It was easy to control your altitude. Come on. Yes! Alright. Let's get out of here. Oh, good. So we got the honeycomb. Now we just need to get 5 more. Uh-oh. Okay. Found all 100 notes on this world. Yes! So, after all this time, after 2 hours playing this level, we're done. We are done with this. Finally, Rusty Bucket Bay is over. Oh, I could not be more happy. Thankfully, there's only one world left. Actually, not here. Wait, nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, so over here, we came in here before. Huh. Oh, hey, there's, Glinda. Or Gruntilda. Cauldron bot, hang on. I also know that freshly burst boils. What's the name? And the old hag's here. Ghastly Grit. Oh, that reminds me. I also have to get the witch switch. Oh, Mumbo token up there. I'm gonna actually need some more Mumbo tokens before the next world, but thankfully I've done a good job getting them. Oh. That's not the one I want. Although we'll have to go. Hang on. Oh, that is where we need to go, actually. How did you get those emotes? Are you subbed? Anyway, how do we get up there? Oh, Jiggie's over there. Alright, good. I guess it was I guess you use channel points to unlock an emote. Alright. Ah, okay. Oh, there we go. I think if we go up here. We can raise the water level again. Oh, what? Oh, shoot. I have a feeling that's not what I was supposed to do there. Uh-huh. Yeah, I have a feeling that's not what I was supposed to do there. Oh, that's cool. That's kind of neat. Alright, hang on. There is. Alright, hang on. I need to figure this out. I want to. I have a feeling using that is not what I'm supposed to do here. I think I'm gonna call it a night anyway. I got the Jiggie. I'll unlock this tomorrow. I'm gonna go raid Silver Banjos.